Hello and welcome to my playthrough of Far Cry 4. In this playthrough, I'm basically just editing together the more interesting parts, the battles and so forth, skipping a lot of the travel and virtually all the cutscenes. And I'll narrate a little bit of what's going on after the fact, but for the most part, just let the game play. This is one of the first battles in the game. In this one, this is essentially part of the tutorial, so they want us to use bait to attract an animal to kill these guys. And I think this is the only time in the game I actually use bait, because it's a bit overpowered. But for the tutorial, I'll go ahead and do it. Key here is I'm waiting to see which one wins. Because I don't want to have to kill a full health bear or enemy. Transitions just to cut out some of the uninteresting sneaking around while I plan the attack.
Especially for the golden path.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
The Union men will stop at nothing to...
I see the enemy!
Some of those men land like dragons. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight. Here they come. Hold your ground.
Here! Enemy here!
At this point, there's just a scripted avalanche, and there's no point in continuing to fight. So, I just come back in here to collect ammo.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you. played this before. I knew that wolf was there. Scripted wolf that shows up once you destroy the den. Destroys the beehive, causes the bees to attack anybody nearby. It kills one of the guards, but I have to stay here until the bees go away.
A reward to the man who finds him!
You can see in the lower left on the mini-map where the remaining enemy is. I threw that rock just to distract him so I could get a clean shot. Here, I heard these civilians screaming, so I came over to investigate.
Dog! Rabbit dog!
Proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried. I really, really did, but those places are ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that. whatever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Civilians here. This fire doesn't help. Finding the heel there.
You call yourself a soldier?
Mission to rescue hostages, but from this distance the hostages and the enemies have not spawned in yet.
Thank you.
green dots are the hostages, and the red are the enemies. Basic idea is you want to spot as many of the enemies as you can before attacking any of them. There's usually five or six, because as soon as they spot you, they'll start killing hostages. It's best if you know where they all are at that time, so you can take them out as fast as possible. So I'm just trying to sneak closer to spot more. I spot one coming up the path. I'm actually not sure why he didn't see me. I'm just trying to back off before he dies. He's going back down, but the one that's still up top, I think, is still looking in this direction, or is a risk to. So once he shifts position like that, he'll spend a few moments doing whatever he's doing there. That gives me an opportunity to move closer. Remember from playing this previously that there's another enemy just beyond that wall. So I'm gonna try to take out these two together. And now I need to move the bodies before that other guy comes back.
This is temporary.
See on the minimap, I'm taking too long to do this, so I need to just kill that guy, because he's going to spot the other dead body. Spotted the one. Let's see if I can find any more before I attack. Same as before. There's bees buzzing around here.
It's the same thing with these hostages, but at least I can use a gun now.
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing. Dodge
RJ?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
These eagles are very dangerous. They'll often attack at very inopportune times, so I'm always trying to watch the sky for those things. These dogs are pretty dangerous too. Dog's pattern is they'll run away, wait a few moments, and then come charging back. So that's what I'm waiting for them to do. Here they come. The eagle. Here's a base capture mission. Basic idea is to try to kill all these guys without being detected if possible. Shot is terrible, so what I'd really like to do is make it so that they never even know that they're being attacked. That obviously didn't work out here.
You're a waste of skin.
I can see where they all are because I attacked them before before this clip.
Spread out and start shooting! Shoot anything!
Everyone keep walking!
Trying to maneuver myself so I stay hidden with respect to most of the enemies. Just take out this guy.
Get in here. There's nothing
looks like they all sort of know where I am. I'm not considered spotted yet. It's like they suspect I'm here, but they don't know I'm here.
Look around! Find out if there's something there!
I hate